I'm honored that you both asked me to officiate today. You know, when you asked me, the first thing I did is went to my computer, Googled, how do I become ordained in the state of Maryland? And I found the form, filled out a few blanks, you know, filled out the few blanks, hit a couple of next buttons, and a message came up, congratulations, you've been ordained. So I think I might be the first Jewish guy to be called the Rev.